Hello everyone, welcome to another one of my walking videos. This is part 4 of my walk around Bamberg, Germany. If you have been following my videos in the last few weeks, you will know that I went over to Germany for a holiday. Been walking around several different places in Germany, and I am now in Bamberg. This is a beautiful UNESCO World Heritage Site. It's really nice, and I basically spent a couple of days there, literally walking everywhere. 6-7 hours a day of walking, really, and I can say I pretty much walked everywhere. Now, in the last video, we had to walk to the train station because I needed to find out where the train station was in order to get the train back to Frankfurt when we need to go home. In the last video, we found the train station and we are now making our way back from the train station towards the accommodation where I was staying. However, instead of kind of walking through the main tourist attraction area of Bamberg, which I have already done a video on, I thought I would walk through some normal back streets, more like the residential areas of Bamberg. So this is where we are. I'm just walking through some common, standard, normal back street of Bamberg, I think. Trying to find our way back to where I was staying. And the weather was no good. As you can see, it's raining on and off all the time. It was nice and warm. It was hot because this was the summer. But it kept raining throughout. 1 minute, we had to get our umbrella out. Then next minute, put it back in again. And as soon as we put it back in and all dry, it started raining again. So it continued like that on and off all the time. We just kind of went through a downpour, and at the moment it seemed to be dry, but you will see later on we'll have to get our umbrella out again. But anyway, I'll let you have a look around at this beautiful place and I'll catch up with you a bit later on. watching the view. Now it's sunny and rainy. Shutters, didn't they? There's shutters everywhere. All right, so here we are, still walking along. We are supposed to be trying to get back to the accommodation where we were staying, but instead of just kind of walking straight there, we end up doing a load of detours to different areas because we keep coming across this really nice scenic view, and we thought, oh, this looks quite nice. Let's go in here and have a look, which was what's happening here. Because we came to this bit and we thought, oh, we haven't been here before. This looks really nice. Let's dive in and have a look. So that's what we're doing. We are now walking through this really nice section of the river here, and then ended up doing several other detours all over the place. Therefore, the walk just seemed to take longer and longer. That's everyone. We are coming to the end of another one of my Bamberg videos, and I still haven't made it back yet to the accommodation where I was staying, so that will be continued in the next video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I shall catch up with you again in the next video. Thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. I will see you again. Bye.